Hey guys, we're back to another video on Awesome Gamer, and as you can see, I'm pretty sure that I'm not religious because I'm in a comedy and my room is lit in my Fortnite and my ass is today to do play Fortnite hand. But today I'm going to be playing a couple of games. I'm going to go into some souls. I'm going to do different parts, so I'm going to do actually get to test the game and then my second part. This whole video, and the same part, you have to be in the mode to play around mode. Now, actually, I don't have a battle pass, so I'm going to try to complete some challenges. But yeah, if you're new, please remember, don't forget to smash that like button. Now, just let you know, you may hear some noises, which I'm hearing now, it's such annoying, and my iPhone is charging up. But I just want to say thank you for the subscribers, I'm very happy, and then don't forget to turn on notifications on because my, I think. By the time this video gets uploaded here, my vlog should be up, or if not, just after. But yeah, let's get into it. So, as you look back, that's not that you're only at 16. But I don't know what 61 days are, but that's what I'm going to do. So, I'm going to change my skin to this one. Yep, yeah, that's another one. As you do have the basketball. And then the playground mode, we are just going to be letting money go for the race hack. But first, that's what we're going to do. We're going to jump into some between rookies. So yeah, let's get into it. Let me just fix the camera so you can see the screen. Yeah, let's get into it. It's just now, so it's just sometimes it's just, no. As you have completed all the things now, I do want to do a video because some people find it hard to find where all when the partakes are. So one of my videos will be after in the parts videos. It'll probably be my fourth video after this one. But yeah, it's my one screen. Right. This is some crazy castle. Now when you... Oh, I'm going to want to land at Paradise Palms. I'm going to land at Greasy Grove. I like two people going there anyway. So it might be quite quiet. I actually love the skin. And yeah, I still want to be doing more. When I just don't forget to subscribe so you see them, smash that like button if you get to 10 likes when I'll do way more Fortnite videos. Okay, I will still do them if you don't, but like not as much because you know, I want to do more. I want to go to a house. Oh, there's a birthday cake right there. That's it. I've already completed the challenge as you saw. But yeah, it's like so cool. They're like actually giant. Oh, look, it's like. It looks like I'm going to hit them within the house or rush them the balloon, but it doesn't. I just got this and just completed. Two. I need another gun. And then go there. Yeah. Guys, I got 2 out of 3. I think I can do this. How loud is this? Maybe this is gone. This is gone. I think it's like here. It's like so cool. I don't know how to actually gun. Ah. I might actually drive over. I might actually quickly go over to 50 cent. Wait a minute. I'm gonna see if you can score this and then I can play it. I'm gonna just see.
I didn't count. Good guy scored 3 points from 9 meters. Oh, that gives you. I'm not sure to go to that house. I don't know if you can see on the map, but I'm heading over to the house. I'm not actually going to go to the house. I'm trying to collect the wood, and then we can go over. Chest. Oh, honey. I'm actually not that bad. Get these. I was just going to drink the minis first and then drink the half. Okay, well, I do hear a chest. Stick bone bullets. I know people think I'm crazy doing this, but. No. So 3 games in a row, I got this gun. No, what? No one. Seeing him, but yeah, that's right. Maybe some people in the college say, oh, Spock can pump shot under that. But in my past games, I've each one I've got like between 3 and 5 kills just with this gun, so that's why I like it. In your chest. Now you want to know what type of build I use. I use Build It Pro, as you can tell. I mean, I don't want to start with people thinking it was complicated, but it's complicated to start with, but when you'll get used to it and it'll be just a piece of cake. Oh, here, so don't fall down the gap and then turn to go. And collect these minis. I like to collect minis because they're so good. I've only got 4, so here we go. Team is winning. We've got this 40 of the players in my team. No one says 4 minis. Plus, I'm taking myself out of my team now. Okay, so I think we're going to win this. Okay, so you can hear noises in the background because there's like noises. My brother, my dad is watching the football and there's a shine off his house, so the window's open. Because it actually had roasting today and like, I feel like it's like warm. I don't know, I think it's like, no, people don't think it, this is warm, but it's like, trying to release, but all the way to my house, it's just, it's absolutely roasting and I have been playing football, so that makes me even more warm. People are like, I'm crazy, but when you're hardly getting weather like this, you've got to admit. Okay, sorry that I stopped there, so I want to see who that is. Oh, it's all Pleasant Park. I think we're all going to build our bases in Pleasant Park. Oh, I know what I'm going to do. Get my balloon. You're going to get killed by a balloon, dude. Oh, wait, no. trying to keep that. Oh, one kill. See, I'll say, well, this gun is actually an absolute almost. It's not my favourite gun in the game. See, the new one is going to come out. If you do play Fortnite, you know what I mean. It's just a brilliant gun. My favourite gun, I don't know. I just like these gun, and this gun, the drum gun, and you can't remember what it is. What it's called. But it is just absolutely. These are just actually brilliant. So leave in the comments down below what your favourite gun in the game is. Now, as you know, my brother plays one as well. So guys, also leave in the comments down below. Well, thing is first. Oh, here's another cake. Yeah. Now you just see and can't smash it. But guys, my brother plays Fortnite, so I want me to do a prank. And then also smash that like button and leave in the comments down below. Prank. And then I'll do it. I'm gonna get 2 kills. I'm gonna reload them one. Let's do this. Oh no, I might get eaten by some. Ah! I'm on this one, get eaten by some. I might not have got bandages, but I don't know how to make it. Ah! Ooh, that's bad. No, don't just go that far, but. Should we run the song for a wee bit? Oh, 3 kills one! Oh, 3 kills, I didn't even know the heck kills went off. On the men then! Because yeah, you were riding me, man. Yes, you revive me! Revive me! One, revive me, and then your team, and then your team, why are you reviving me now? No! Idiot, revive me! One, be a team, will you? Thank you! Yes, finally got revived now, guys, I'm sorry I said idiot from the camera, I know. Now let's get a juicy sandwich. There's 8 people in. I was like, muck out. Why are you building a tunnel? How are you supposed to get through that? You never think we kind of get through that. Yeah. Well, see, that's how you get minis. Some of you said, why are you taking that sniper? But it's only 2 people left. Right, so you're gonna get to chuckle, I'm actually like gonna build it crazy. I should go here. How much do you think? Oh, you're a slow bugger. Now I just start using the bugger phone. Ah, see, I am. That's amazing. Pick what I'm doing now. My base is really actually terrible, but that's what you're doing when you go. Supply drop, look, that's in the news, just supply drop, it's actually unbelievable. That's mine. And I just want to get the last one, it's so bad. Literally 1 hour, people. There's that. Oh, need more budget, so that's, guys, that's it for the video. See you soon, bye.